I just watched a bald Nicolas Cage in a new film called Butcher's Crossing, and god damn it, he looked great. Bald King, stand up. This film is a rugged western about the near extinction of the American bison in the late 1800s, told through the lens of a young and naive Harvard dropout who funds a hunting trip in order to see more of the country. This film touches on themes of nature, survival, brutality, insanity, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. You can check it out for yourself on October 20th in theaters.